So this video will define the two pigment system or the photosystem, which we have already concluded from our previous video, from the experiment of emergence enhancement effect and red drop effect. So there are two types of pigment systems, PS1 and PS2. But before that, please note the point. Light reaction is possible only when two light beams or two types of light rays are used, that is of wavelength greater than 680 millimicron, other less than 680 millimicron. These two are associated with two different pigment systems or systems of pigments or photosystems, which are PS1 and PS2, that is pigment system 1 and pigment system 2. I have not mentioned here the pigment, so please write pigment system 1 and pigment system 2 or photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. PS1 operates when light of greater wavelength is under action, that is PS1 will only work when light rays greater than 680 millimicron or nanometer is used. And PS2 works under both the conditions, that is both under lower as well as higher wavelength, that is 680 nanometer or 680 millimicron. Physically, these two types of photosystems or pigment systems are separated when the thylakoid membrane is introduced to the process of ultracentrifugation, giving two fractions. First is lighter fraction and the second one is heavier fraction. The lighter fraction involves all those reactions which are associated with PS1 or photosystem 1, and heavier fraction involves all those reactions which are associated with PS2 or photosystem 2. The next point is chlorophyll molecules are associated with hydrophobic protein. I have written the short forms here. Hydrophobic proteins, chlorophyll molecules are associated with hydrophobic proteins forming complexes known as pigment protein complexes. So chlorophyll is a pigment and a protein which is hydrophobic in nature. When these two are associated, then a complex is produced which is known as pigment protein complex, found in the chloroplast. Now come here, the two pigment systems are having two main parts. First, core complex, and the second one is light harvesting complex or LHC or antenna complex. These two parts are involved in both the pigment systems, that is found in both PS1 and PS2. So core complex is basically a polypeptide having 40 to 60 chlorophyll molecules. Basically chlorophyll A molecules are present in core complex. It is also known as reaction center. Why? I will define it now. Light harvesting complex or antenna complex involves all those accessory pigments. If you remember the accessory pigments which were xanthophyll and carotenoids, these are accessory pigments along with the other remaining chlorophyll molecules, that is chlorophyll B and chlorophyll C molecules are present along with accessory pigments in light harvesting complex or core antenna complex. Why core complex is known as reaction center? Because the light harvesting complex or the antenna complex absorb light of different wavelengths and send the absorbed energy to the core complex. So the light rays coming from the sun actually represent energy which are absorbed by these pigments, that is accessory pigments as well as the remaining chlorophyll molecules, in the form of energy, and this absorbed energy is ultimately transferred to the core complex. And due to this transfer of energy to the core complex is now capable or does all the reactions associated with photosynthesis. So all the main reactions occur in this particular region of the photosystem 1 and 2, that is the core complex. So in core complex, the main reactions associated with photosynthesis occur due to the absorption of light rays in the form of energy by the pigments, that is accessory as well as chlorophyll molecules. Apart from chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B and chlorophyll C along with accessory pigments will absorb light rays in the form of energy coming from the sunlight to transfer the energy or the absorbed energy to the core complex so that all the vital and important photosynthetic reactions or photochemical reactions take place in this particular region, which is known as core complex. Therefore, core complex is also known as a reaction center. So now the concept of pigment system and the parts present in pigment system are clear to you all. I hope so it is clear. Now in my next videos, the topics are light reaction, dark reaction in detail.